I think Tina is like for real a genius.
Her openness and her enormous erudition and smarts and that reaches everywhere.
And the images that she comes to rehearsal with, all the research she does, she just built the world she was trying to get to so clearly that it seemed like a box set as far as I was concerned.
What baffles me about her is that what she's able to create and mobilize does not come out of any sort of craziness. It doesn't come out of any sort of, you know, egotistical manipulation.
I don't feel like there's no freedom amongst us actors to contribute to the conversation. She really lays everyone, puts everyone to a certain level that we're all collaborators on this project.
She takes whatever you're bringing to the table. She'll say that, you know, she considers herself a kind of an editor in some ways, and that you should bring her material, and then she can say, that's great, that we don't need, let's use this, that, da-da-da-da.
She doesn't control, she creates a very loving, free, safe work environment.
You feel like you're helping to create the piece. It's a lot more fun to do than if a director sort of spoon-feeds you stuff.
You hear these horror stories about, yeah, so-and-so's great, she's brilliant, but she's not a very nice person, or do you know what I mean? Tina is amazing, and yet she's able to create an environment where everybody can be amazing.
Sorry, I mean, it's just, she's so creative, she's so incredibly intelligent, hardworking, and just inspiring.